Well, that's where that lives now.
LAPD!
Whoa. Well, not the commander.
Excuse me, what?
It's Navi. It means I see you.
Looking good, Juicy.
I am seriously second-guessing this tactical decision to wear a thong for authenticity. It's like...
You gotta be willing to cut a bitch. Well, figuratively speaking, sir.
Got it. So, less Mr. Nice Guy, more Stone Cold Killer. Good morning!
They really didn't look that much like me.
How can you say that? You look almost identical.
Says you.
Says me. They could have been twins.
Yeah! Come on! Take a look at us! Yeah! We look
good! Oh, hi!
Hi!
From the top to the bottom! Yeah! You know we...
Look, every time!
Be encouraging.
Yes, good. Good job! Good try!
We're gonna work on that.
You know what? I just need a better angle.
7-100, show us code 6 at Bronson and Rosewood. Stop vehicle blocking traffic.
Lift on 3.
Okay.
All right. Yep. 1, 2, 3. Lift.
Yep.
Let's go push. Pushing.
Do you want me to call someone?
No.
I'm back. Oh, your leg. Money. You good?
Yeah.
Thank you.
We got him. Hey, we about to fill it up.
Hey.
Yeah, just can't get enough. Hey, we don't need that flex. Yeah.
Timothy? Do you have feelings for Lucy?
No.
I don't have any ulterior motives. I'm here as a father.
He's extorting me. Whoa, hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna help?
In this Monday Night Football?
It's not Monday!
Already know we the best. Got me like na 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 na.
I love your music.
Thank you.
We're just getting started.
She told me she was being stalked by a man named Nelson Frisk, and would I scare the bejesus out of him? I don't know who is this bejesus, but is he like from the sequel?
Just be yourself.
Okay, I can do that. You know, typically I like to start my morning off with, you know, a little TikTok dance just to get, like, you know, the hips warmed up. It kind of helps me myself.
A little less yourself.
Do the walls make it hard to be in a relationship with Tim?
No, but that's because I know behind those walls he's just a big softie.
Do I look like a big softy?
No, sir.
Well, Jack got 2 shots today. I didn't want him to associate me with needles.
Did he cry?
No.
Did you cry?
That's irrelevant.
But I think the radio belonged to the broody one.
The broody? Tim forgot his radio? Tim Bradford, super cop? You know, this guy will not let me forget that I was once 3.5 minutes late to roll call. Can you believe that?
Yes.
This feels like Christmas. Thank you.
You know, no cage can hold me.
Yeah? All right. What about this cage?
A magician is always prepared.
How are you?
Detectives.
Sir, we're gonna need to see your paperwork.
My bag out there?
Yes, your bag is out here. I'm guessing the keys to your van are in there?
Maybe.
What's up with him?
He's just grumpy with everything he's got going on.
Wait, what's going on?
Nothing.
What?
He's fine, I'm fine. We're just eager to protect and serve.
Aaron.
I have to go, I'm so sorry.
I just found a body. It's Sergeant Tim Bradford.
No, it's not. I'm at the station.
Is that a baton in your pocket? Are you just happy to see me?
I'm not.
My body's talking.
Sorry, I never get pregnant. I'm basically disgusting 24/7 now.
Gonna undermine it for $2 million.
Hold on, I'm sorry. $2 million?
Yeah.
Dude, if you're not gonna do it, I will. Lucy Chen, fist of justice.
What are you doing?
Hi. Still missing your radio?
No, it's in the shop.
7-100. Officers on event. 799 are calling for a supervisor.
Copy. Show me en route.
Where is your standard issue?
This is it.
That hasn't been standard since the 60s.
It's just like every once in a while.
But if I wanted to date him, I would. In fact, maybe I will. Do you want to go out tonight?
You know I'm a Scorpio, right?
Oh, no. Forget it. I can't do Scorpios. But I'll see tomorrow.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a deal breaker for a lot of girls.
Do you want to get dinner sometime?
Yes.
Yeah.
No.
Watch out, cause I'm coming your way, yeah. Non-stop, I can do this all day, yeah. Go work, but your mama done gave ya. Mama done gave, mama done gave ya. Whole world all yours for the taking. Bringing home all the cheddar and bacon.
Got beauties, feuding on duty. Navy blue.
So he walked out of this shot at 2:03 and never emerged from the hallway.
We have hours more footage of those two rooms, but Dim never reappears.
That's unusual, to say the least. Do you have a theory on what happened?
No, but Juicy sure did.
Okay. Alien abduction.
Hypothetically, if a person did end up trespassing and then found a dead body.
Whoa, dead or murdered?
Hypothetically murdered.
Okay, look, whatever you do, do not touch it.
In fact, don't touch anything, especially
if it looks like it was related to the crime.
Hypothetically, if I fell in the man's blood?
My dad said we couldn't afford all the fines, and...
Your dad put you up to this?
Okay, do you even have cancer?
You can't park your personal vehicle in spots designated for marked units.
The RV isn't my vehicle. It's my house. Hashtag van life.
Oh, speaking of. Tell me you are at home.
Are you familiar with the Britney Spears classic, I Did It Again?
Drop the gun. I am in here giving life, but I will take yours if you even twitch.
5 minutes later.
It's a girl.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh my God, it looks just like you.
Why are you smiling?
No reason, your reaction to the painting has been pretty priceless.
Go back to work.
Chris, it's not fair that we move in together when I'm having this much hesitation. And you're such a great guy. You know, you deserve someone who is sure of all of... What? Are you crying?
I'm sorry, it's just that, I thought that everything that we've been through together, like, this meant something.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm channeling Chris's pain.
What?
You need to be prepared for an emotional response, okay? Let's just take it from the top. This time I'll go the angry road.
No.
Yes.
What?
If Lauren Fuji retires, Watson goes to Vice, Prim goes to Motors, Hicks could move over, and Tim takes the open spot in Metro.
How?
I'm smarter than people think.
Oh. It is my honor to present the Lost Emperor.
Let me change!
Lisa, I still have this.
Arrest me, but make it sexy. Sell me some meth, please, so I can get arrested by this daddy of a cop. With his daddy cop walk, and his daddy cop walk.